She got up, couldn't dance. I was laughing. We had a good time.
Today, the Lord has made. We rejoice. We are exceedingly glad in. For today, we have come to witness the union that God now joins together as both Michael and Danielle have come with so many of their well-wishing family and friends here to witness the covenant that they now take. Not only with one another, but with God. And so, just as marriage is an institution that is not to be entered into lightly, but advisedly, reverently, in the Spirit of God, just as the wedding of Cana of Galilee, as they rejoice at the opportunity to hold such sacred vow, we now too rejoice with the opportunity to share this day with the two of you all.
Me and my husband met through his sister.
On the phone. Talking to my sister.
What a joy it is to be able to see all of your family and friends here sharing with you today. I will charge you to this day to see and know that in the presence of God you now stand. That marriage is a sacred covenant. It's a holy covenant. It is a covenant that is, first of all, vertical. Before it's horizontal. What that simply means is that you take a covenant today, not just to one another, but you take a covenant to God, that The scripture says it's not good for man to be alone, but that God created Eve from the Adam side, that they might walk together in the power of agreement, that all who see and know would have dominion in their lives. And so the scripture teaches us that he that findeth a wife findeth a good thing and obtain favor from the Lord. With that being said, on today, Michael, I would ask you today, first of all, will you have Danielle to be your lawfully wedded wife?
Yes.
I ain't done yet. To have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep the only unto her, and your answer is?
Yes.
God bless you. Danielle, will you have Michael to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, and your answer is?
Yes.
God bless. Will you take each other by the hand? Be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
And forsaking all others.
And forsaking all others.
Keep thee only unto you.
Keep an only be unto you.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Danielle, will you repeat? To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
And forsaking all others.
And forsaking all others.
Keep thee only unto you.
Keep thee only unto you.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Praise God. The ring is for you. These rings that I now hold in my hand are a symbol and a sign of your love, your faithfulness, dedication, and commitment to one another. You'll see that as you wear these rings, you wear them with honor, you wear them with joy, but you also wear them to commemorate this holy covenant that you now take in the presence of God and these witnesses. As I hold these rings, there are something significant about them. First of all, they're circle, which represents the never-ending cycle of your love for one another. But not only are they circle, but they are made of the earth's most precious metal and jewels. They didn't start shining like they are today. They had to be tried by fire. Your relationship, your marriage, will soon be tested by fire. But as you wear these rings in honor and commitment to one another, you will forever be reminded that although trial and tribulation will come, you'll eventually shine just like these rings are shining today. So I take this ring and place it in your hand and ask you to place it on the proper finger and repeat after me. With this ring,
with this ring,
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my earthly goods.
With all my earthly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Holy Spirit.
Okay. I'm place it on the proper finger. Repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my earthly goods.
With all my earthly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. May we all pray. Lord, we thank you because we know that the institution of marriage is something sacred and delicate. And in the presence of these witnesses today, the mutual exchanging of vows and rings, you have now taken this couple together under your wing. Our prayer today, oh God, is that you would bless them, that you would keep them, that their home may be a haven of rest and peace, and that they might see and know that you are the God that sustains them throughout all of life. We honor you today, oh God. We thank you for this institution. And we pray, oh God, that bless us upon this couple today. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, by the power that has been invested in me, the ecclesiastical institution of the Lord's Church,
amen,
and the state of Michigan, And in the presence of God and all of you witnesses here today, we have now heard the mutual exchange of vows and rings and the pledge of eternal commitment to one another. And so hereby I now present to you that Michael and Danielle are now husband and wife.
At the mall, couldn't find a place to park. Threw my keys to the valet.
Hand it for me.
I was only there to hang, wasn't looking for a thing. I was just about to bounce, and then I saw Miss Lady. Then I said to myself, pretty little thing, a couple of bags in her hand, right in front of Macy's.
That's where the pretty girls hang.
Then I saw her at the food court, sipping lemonade, conversating on her cell phone, looking so amazing. And I said to myself,
California.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
how special Danielle is to me. Anybody else? I don't think I would have made that trip. But I just want to tell Danielle, I love you dearly. I love you with all my heart and soul. And I just want to just tell you that God is good. And you know me and your uncle, we've been married for 12 years. Young couple, okay? And you don't see that nowadays. Young couple stand together. And I just want to wish Danielle and Michael the best at everything life can give you both. And may God bless you. And may God just let you both grow old together. Because that's what me and your uncle plan on doing. I love you, baby girl. God bless you.
I just want to say congratulations to you, Michael. I want you to know that no matter what, don't let nobody, nothing, distract you to bring y'all down. I've been married for 32 years. Congratulations. Good luck.
Three! careful. I didn't wait a couple weeks ago and the guy grabbed the wrong thing. All right, Michael.
Yes. It was a beautiful day. It's gonna be a beautiful night. Break out the champagne. Everybody get a glass. Let's start it off sexy. What do you say? And all the ladies say. And all the ladies say. Think I like that. And all the ladies say. Now if you living that life the way you living, you can't live it no other way. I need you to put a bottle in the air right now. Welcome to the champagne life, where trouble is a bubble in the champagne glass. Dreams and reality are one and the same. Don't act like you don't know the name. And we gon' do it like this. Let's go.
Got an addiction for life in this baby. Like every day is my birthday, know what I'm getting. Can't reserve the time, that's where I'm sitting. Me and my friends in about 6 minutes independence. And my attitude so chill and so breezy. And my designer suit, I make this look.
Wonderful family, 1996, thank you.